Yeah, man. So where are we in the middle of it now, man? Come on, let's just go get it, man.
Fuck.
Let's just go get it, man.
Just a little bro, of it. Peabody, come on. Can you just wait? We're not gonna be able to drive a fucking car.
What do you think's gonna happen to us, man? I just.
It's a cake that all the little Indians, they eat. And so my friends got this hookup because her brother was doing study abroad. Anyway, no one's ever had it before except all these little Indian people in Lithuania.
That's awesome, man. Richie's later ate a cake when he went camping.
Yeah.
And he like met a tree that was so old that it was fell in love with a dinosaur, man.
Oh my god, what? How did he ask the tree?
Yeah, you learned like the tree language.
Really?
Yeah, man.
Shut the fuck up. Like you have this new appreciation for like animals and creatures and trees.
Yeah, man, when you become one with the universe, you know what I mean?
Yeah, like Lion King.
Man, it's so awesome that your mom is letting you go camping on your 18th birthday.
Yeah, it's cool, but it's not like she fucking knows. She just thinks I'm going camping. She probably doesn't fucking remember my birthday. Don't you hate my mom? She's such a bitch. She's never nice to you. Like, anytime you ever come over, she's always, like, such a fucking asshole to you. She's like that to all my friends. That's why my dad left her.
You're such a bitch, Jody Sue.
I know.
I love you. Hey, man.
Oh, fuck.
Hey.
Stop it.
I think a car just pulled up in your driveway, man. Are you sure your mom's not home? Maybe we should get the cake.
Stop it. Be quiet. You're being so fucking annoying right now. My mom never comes home before 5 on a weekday. She'd have no reason to come earlier. But she's just like so fucking corporate and like involved with herself. Okay,
so we're gonna get out into the woods, man.
Yeah.
And we're gonna eat that cake, man. And we're gonna lose our shit.
And you talked to all the shut up, Peabody. And you talked to all
is
the
your
trees.
Mom home?
No!
Hey, do you think your mom's ever taken a drink?
No, she's never had sex. How the fuck? I don't know. No, she's never.
You're so no, stupid,
Julie. Shut up. I know that she's never done a drug cake. She's never. She's. Look at her. She's not gonna do a drug cake.
Maybe we should
she's
leave
not even
a little piece.
Drink a
piece. Yeah.
What?
Maybe we should leave a little piece, man.
So that my mom could eat a drug cake? What do you think would happen if my mom ate a drug cake?
When Marsha eats a cake,
you said you did cake in the woods.
I did a cake in the woods.